wall, my back's rendering as the rest of the field piled in. Monte dressed literally up and over the 9-meter road wall. Heavy damage to Frederick's war machine. That car has spent much of the week practicing. Tonight they decide to bring it out, and unfortunately they'll be working on that machine all day long to get it ready for tomorrow's Tower Sealants 100. The bigger story now on the back straightaway. The 94, sitting with the entire left side, ripped off. The 80 of Monte Gress has the right side looking virtually the same. Ownership machine now, overheating on the back straightaway. We got a mess to clean up. Not sure if she just got loose or got some help back there, but she was swirling on the back straightaway, hit the wall, and then the field dive bombed, all trying to get by, and at full speed, Monte Gress ramped up over that 94 machine of Garrett Hall. And of course, you know, the title sponsor of these throwaway models here in World City Competition, and he's up top five at 177.
We ended up on our stay. We were a little loose in the early.
concrete machine. Don, good to see you again here in the top three. Two third place finishes tonight. That was a wild race out there.
Yeah, it was. Too bad to see all the tires get wrecked up. But third, we'll take it. We'll go on and work tomorrow and do 100 laps.
Got 100 laps tomorrow night. I'm going to try to move up two more spots. You think you got what it takes?
I don't know. We'll see. I'm good on long runs, so we'll see what happens tomorrow night.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, Todd Stone, your third place finisher here tonight. He survived a wild one. All right, folks, Jason Bale sitting here. Came oh so close, but bridesmaid again here tonight in a wild 30 lapper to cap this night off.
Yeah, second loser twice. So close, but playing the toe got knocked out, and I don't know, it's hard to begin. It's pretty good.
Well, you got this car running great. You got 100 laps tomorrow, and hopefully you guys can get those cars back together and race a little bit cleaner. But Jason Bale, second place. You're doing great. The car's running great. Maybe we'll see you in victory lane tomorrow. You survived this one. A wild race. You had some aggressive drivers and a close finish there at the end.
Yeah, a lot of that was uncalled for. I mean, there's no reason to, you know, beat the left side of my car off. That's kind of ridiculous if you ask me. But can't thank Jack Conkrey enough. The whole crew, guys worked extremely hard this week, and we've got two more nights to go with the races, so hopefully we can end up talking to you two more times.
Well, that'd be great to see you again here tomorrow for the 100 lapper. Looking good in the points. It's been a pretty good week in the pro car.
Yeah, hopefully we can just continue, and hopefully we can sail home from here.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, Jeff Chiquet, your winner here tonight. Give everybody here a round of applause. These guys deserve it. They survived here tonight. Thank you all for sticking around. I hope you all had a great night. We'll see you tomorrow for the Richie Evans Memorial and PPG 100. Thank you all for coming out.